In an Ohio drunk driving accident, liability is determined by showing a lack of due care by the driver or that the driver also violated a state statute, such as one that prohibits the running of a red light. In addition, if the person is found to be impaired, in other words, either by alcohol or by drugs, then punitive damages may be awarded in that case.